Good morning. And rise and shine, or lark and sunshine, in a brand new episode. Or in the Blind Forest. Hi. You respawned fast. I need more help. Oh, come on, really? Oh, maybe I should have used the bird. Ah, I'm gonna use the rocks. Oh, thanks for that. Whew. Actually, I was distracted there. Looking for better ground. Oh wait, I don't even have. I'm full on health. Thank you. Okay, good. Okay, yep, that's what I thought. I can't get that. And I can't. Oh, that's why. Okay. Sorry, I had to stop the recording there. I don't know why it was lagging all the time recently. You first. Really? That got me. It's not that. It's not all that bad. Sooner as I said that. Bye-bye. This guy, please. No! All right. Back and saved. What? Oh, that almost rolled all the way. No, get in the... Okay, fine. Yeah, that little shortcut I did, I didn't know you could go through that. Oh boy, this area. This area is one of my least favorites. We're saved, but let's have a bit more health, though. I am so surprised. The spirit, another sacrifice for Nimbel. Near flew through the air. She soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind. And here we get the ability that sort of breaks the game in half. Well, at least I like to think so. Well, also dashing in midair also sort of breaks the game. I saved it again just in case. Right over there. No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The sunstone still radiates light that she fears. Found the sunstone. Now that we found a sunstone, I can finally evolve my plume into a ball blossom. The journey inspired even he who had doubt. Kumo had found a place to belong. While the Sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Horu's gates, but do you feel the shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Horu is close to spewing fire. There is no time to lose. Alright, now all that's left here looks to be okay, let's go get those. I'm just being extra careful here. Alone? Okay. Wait, why is that 99% Pat? What? What else is there? Oh, are you kidding me? That little pathway? I didn't think I needed that pathway. There we have it. That's 100% for you. Now. That was odd. I don't think that pathway needed to be it. in there. I'm gonna save. Just because. Oh, also, you don't have to always hold down the left trigger. Since you're already climbing with R, you just need to. The left trigger is pretty much useless. And now all that's left is that little bit up there. There we go. That's 100% of the Valley of the Wind. So let's see what we have now here. 100% Valley of the Wind. 100% Sorrow Pass. 100% Forlorn Ruins. Hundred percent Misty Woods. 100% Lost Grove. 100% Blackroot Burrows. And 100% Jinzo Tree. That's going to be it for now. Next episode is just going to be a cleanup episode. So what that means is, I did not mean to warp there. That means is we are going to be collecting every single thing next episode, pretty much. Well, I wonder why I still have a map stone. Anyways, thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.